Alright, what's up, what's up, what's up? How's everybody doing? We're gonna get into One Punch Man chapter 162. Last week's chapter was fucking funny as hell. Last week, Garo confronted Saitama, and it ended with Saitama pretty much acknowledging Garo as not being a true villain, and he ended up like hitting him with like a three-piece combo that knocked him out. So yeah, after Saitama dissed the shit out of Garo, pretty much saying he's not a real villain, Garo went in for a punch behind his back, and Saitama hit him with a backhand. Let's see how many shots it was. A backhand, and then a left kick, and then a chop to the neck. Three shots. I think that was it, right? Yeah, those were the three shots that put him out. Seems like it put him out. But let's see. 162. I'm excited. One Punch Man gets me excited. I'm only covering the mangas that get me excited for the most part. Because I read, like, at this point, I think I'm reading like 7 mangas weekly. But I'm only covering the ones that are in a good arc. Because I don't like to make videos on shit that I don't really like. So I fucking love One Punch Man. So let's get into it. Chapter 162. It's titled Greatest Hero. Alright, so the cover page says the most powerful and the most evil facing off. Alright. So right here with the hero rescue team. Now that the fissures have subsided, we should be able to evacuate the danger zone by boat. Things may have calmed down for now. But for all we know, monsters could pop out again at any moment. We should at least transfer the wounded to the boat as soon as possible. Speaking of monsters, those two giant ones that were wrecking havoc just earlier, it looked kind of like they both got split right in half out of nowhere. What the hell happened? It's gotta be Uncle. Is that Terrio saying that? Huh? Uncle took them down. He's an awesome hero who protected me. Damn. Terrio's looking out. He's being a ride or die. And then they're looking at him clueless. And then, was it a middle-aged fellow wearing a tank top? I don't think he was. Whoa! Ooh, some shit shaked. Something happened again. Not sure if someone is fighting or it's more seismic activity. It's the first time I ever saw that word, seismic. There are so many X factors for both friends and foes. There is no way to determine. Oh shit. So the fight's continuing between Saitama and Garo. Seems like Garo woke up, or he was never knocked out. They never made it clear if he got knocked out. And right here, they're both exchanging. This panel's fire as hell. God, that fire. That panel's fire. I might make that a part of the thumbnail. Okay, so it seems like it's not going that easy for Saitama. They're exchanging. My fist. Oh, shit. And Garo hits him with a chop to Saitama's bald-ass head. Oh shit, and it's still there. His hand is still there. Seems like some energy force is creating. Oh shit. So Saitama pretty much jumped up. Oh god, he broke pieces of his hand. His hand's crumbling. Saitama went like this. He charged up while Garo was chopping him in the head. He was charging up. You could see his head shining, and then he went and then pretty much broke fragments out of Garo's hands. Gah! What's with you? Picking a fight out of nowhere? Saitama said that. Oh well, I still had something to say to you. So no big deal. Garo goes for another punch. Saitama counters. Sends him back flying. Listen to me when I'm talking. Oh shit. What's with this baldy? It's coming this way. Look out. I think Garo's body has been sent flying right there to the hero rescue team. Is that Garo? He's way too strong. Yeah, that's him. And they're all right there looking at him in shock. Garo's coming out of the pebbles from the ground. Gah! Uncle! You see Terrio seeing him running towards him. Ah, hey, hold it! Uncle! Oh, they're all like, uncle? What the fuck is he calling him an uncle for? I didn't know anything about him, but he helped us fight that monster centipede earlier. Damn it, I was right there. Just when I was about to reach my ultimate goal. Huff, huff. The biggest hurdle of them all had to get in the way. I've got to take him out. Garo acknowledging that this is his biggest test. Garo's acknowledging that Saitama's the strongest opponent he's ever faced. Or I'll never become an absolute evil. Oh shit, did he get bigger? Is that Garo just transforming huge as fuck? Holy god. And then Terrio's just in shock. So yeah, he did get bigger. And then the rescue team's like, whoa! Isn't that a monster? But they're all charging towards Terrio. They grab Terrio, get away. What's this? In response to my rage, my body is mutating. That's Garo. So Garo didn't know this was gonna happen. He's in shock right now. They don't have enough hands to fight while helping the injured. Leave. Follow the current and get out to sea. Terrio's crying. Huh? Where's Terrio? My strength is overflowing. With this, I can. Garo's saying that. Huff, huff. Oh shit, so Terrio dipped and he's back on the land, running towards Garo. And Garo says, hey, you're alive. And then Terrio's looking at him in shock. Oh, you're alive? It really is, Uncle. This time, I won't run away. You were a hero all along. Weren't you?
How many times do I have to tell this shitty brat just what part of me is a hero? Take a good look. I finally managed to change into a true monster.
You're a hero.
What?
Just now was the fourth time. I know it for a fact. Whenever I'm in trouble, you always come running to save me. To me, you're the coolest, greatest hero of them all. So please, please, stop pretending to be a monster.
Oh shit, this is deep. The fuck, he has a bald patch right there? Since when did he get that bald patch? You will make everyone misunderstand and hate you. I don't want that. Terrio's crying. Saitama's just there looking clueless. Like, what the fuck is going on?
What the hell? Don't make that face.
What the hell? Don't make that face. Not when I finally can show you the moment where the monster wins.
You're Garo, right? This is Saitama saying that. Man, you're gonna make the old man cry. You hunt down heroes, wreck a bunch of dojos. Eh? A hero? And now you're pretending to be a monster and making kids cry? Act like a grown-up for crying out loud. No need for sudden hissy fits. Did it bother you when I said you don't look like a monster? Your cosplay there looks really intricate. Damn. Talking about his cosplay. Huh? Did you put another part on top?
Watch closely, you shitty brat. I'm about to destroy your outlook on life. I'll show you just how powerful these heroes are. There won't be another left alive to kill you or save you. There will only be absolute evil to dominate and put a permanent end to the unreasonable world that made both of us cry.
What? Uncle, are you gonna fight that guy? Don't. If you hurt any more heroes, everyone's really gonna think you're a monster.
Out of the way, Jet.
Yo, look at Garo's cheeks in this panel. I'm gonna pop that up. Look at his cheeks. They're fucking thick. And then we got Saitama saying, "You wanna hit me?
Go ahead."
He's turning his back to him. He's giving him the cheek.
He's like, "Go ahead."
And Terrio's right there trying to hold Garo back. "You chicken? Don't make me laugh." And then he slaps off. Wait, is that a slap or a kick? I don't know if that was a slap or a kick, but that shit's hard as hell. We got Terrio there staring in shock. The kid's traumatized. Yeah, oh shit, that didn't faze Saitama at all. We got a booger dripping down out of Terrio's nose. "Don't worry, I won't get hurt," Saitama saying that to Terrio. Gah. Okay, so Saitama hits him with a slap. Let's take this over there.
Uncle!
"Hey,
you want me to stop him, right? Not kill him?" Saitama saying that to Terrio. Terrio turns around. He's nodding his head yes. "Gotcha. Leave it to me." And then Saitama goes towards Garo. Wow, this chapter was fucking amazing. I'm telling you. One Punch Man. 2021 was One Punch Man's year. They didn't have a single chapter that was boring. One Punch Man is the GOAT right now. I swear to God. Every time a One Punch Man chapter drops, I'm excited. Appreciate you guys. I'll see you whenever 162 drops. I don't know if it's next week or in two, but I'll see you guys. Deuces.